Further ado, I would like to invite distinguished Toastmaster Chia Tong Kim. ACG. Apologies. Chia Tong Kim to give the invocation speech.
Good morning.
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 This story is culled from the internet, but it's a very apt inspiration for all of us. The Japanese, they all love to eat fish. In fact, fish is one of their main diet. That's why you have sushi and all that things. So, the Japanese fishermen, they go out to the sea and they catch fish. But as they go out further, the best fish is not near the shores of the Japanese islands. So they built bigger boats and they went out further afield to catch good fish. Unfortunately, the further you go, the longer you take to take the fish back. And one way of solving that was they took a lot of ice and they packed the fish in ice to keep it fresh so that the Japanese people can have fresh fish. But unfortunately, they are a very discriminate lot. Fresh fish and frozen fish, if you are really into fish, you can detect. So what happened was the Japanese did another method. They put tanks into their boats, and when the fish they caught, they put it in the water, and they lined them fin to fin and packed them to keep them alive. At first, the fish were trash, but after a while, they remained dormant, and they remained dormant for the rest of the journey. Unfortunately, the Japanese, again, they are discriminate a lot. They can taste fresh fish when caught from the ocean and fish that has been dormant for a few days. So, what do? Those fish that were dormant fetch a lower price. What did they do? So, to solve the problem, they put tanks and they didn't pack them close. They threw a small shark inside the fish, inside the tank. And that shark will go and attack the fish. And of course, a few fish will get eaten. But the remaining of the fish, they are kept lively and alive. And that's the fish that the Japanese like to eat. So, what does it apply to us? We all need a shark in our tank to keep us going. Otherwise, we remain dormant, we remain complacent, and we lose our goals. Maybe that's the reason why I'm here in Premier Toastmaster, just to keep my interest alive and to keep my skills honed.
Thank you.